that year.
Why do you think it's important that LGBT students succeed?
Well, I think it's important that all students succeed. And so for a community that's been marginalized for a very long time, it's great that they have a platform and for their voice to be heard. Mm-hmm. And for these leaders to get the money that they need to go to the schools that they want to go to and have a platform to succeed and become the future leaders of America that we need. This kind of